Yo, what is good, guys? We're gonna be playing Conflict of Nations today. It's been a minute. Playing as Cuba. I might get demolished. I just might. You gonna load or? Wait. First thing we're doing, we're going to do a diplomacy. Okay. Okay. Collision. Diplomacy. We got Canada on there. I'm a pretty small country. I don't have that much resources, which is gonna suck. What I want to immediately do is just gonna go speed. And this is not 4x2, so it's like actually real time. Okay. And we got all of those. They're all currently building. I want to assume that's Canada. Open up, please. Thank you. Oh, what do you know? Oh. Alright. Canada seems pretty cool so far. I got accepted. Alright. Now we're gonna do some research on. What do I wanna read? Alright, first of all, let's research on the vehicle. And, why don't we start with novel, or I want to start with the Air Force immediately. Okay, yeah, we'll be starting with that. Alright, all the army bases should be built already. So since we're working on we're working on airspace. Gonna want one city. Airbase level 1, arm industry. Right here, already has that airbase. So let's go to arms industry. I have 8. In real time, so it's gonna take. And then I'd say after that work on helicopter, I'd say we directly go to the naval support. I'd say that we start working on this right here immediately after these. That's it. Oh. Oh, bloody hell. Okay, plan is Cuba. Yeah. Check the news. Check the world news. What is the world saying? Alright. It's alright. This is a fresh game too. Brand new, fresh. I'm gonna try to get USA to. who wants the states to join. If we get the US to join and Mexico,
oh.
That's the best combo ever. We need this. You in Carter, are you interested? Canada. Help. Awesome, awesome. Just hope they join. Okay. Go. And yeah, let's try with Brazil. What I usually be doing is like when I back out, I guess I can. Anyways, load. Thank you. What I usually be doing, I'd be like contacting like two countries that are near me, and like the last two, I'd be contacting like far away. I feel like it's like a good strat because I don't know how to explain. Just a good strat because you got like them on the other side, you know. And if you have an enemy that like, you know, let's say Brazil for instance, if I attack from here, I could ask my fellow member over here to attack from the other side or something like that, you know what I mean? It does depend like what country though. Like France would be a good one, Spain, you know. I'm not gonna do it this time though. I'm not gonna do it this time. Don't wanna three, what? Colombia, Venezuela. I just hope Canada accepts them. That's a computer. That's also a computer. That's also a computer. Okay. We'll forget about these for a while. I contacted all the humans I could over here. So far, so good. Force America had to create a plan. Bloody hell. Like Canada, though, just in case. There's a view over here. Oh, here we go. Why does it do that? Like, I hate that it does that. Yeah, I'm gonna take Panama first. Let's just hope, freaking, Columbia right here doesn't take it. If he does, then it's possibly war between me and Columbia. I might get wiped out instantly, bro. Look how small I am. Alright, I might sign off for tonight. I'll check in later on. No response. Dylan wants to join, I mean, I don't know about that. I mean, maybe, I don't know. But yeah, we will check back later. I'll see you guys next time.